How did I ever get this far? After all I've been through, still you hold my heart. How did you pull me through the dark? If it weren't for you, the healing couldn't start.
Then I think you'll both agree that this is a
is she serious?
That's not very polite, Wisteria.
Can't you just like talk?
I'm sorry, but I've heard you sing, and I'm really big fans. Of you, do you think?
No autograph, sister. Just show us the apartment.
It's not an apartment. It's a house.
Do I look like I care? Just show us this place and we'll see if maybe we can take it.
Oh, yes, of course.
I hate fans.
Mysteria, that's not very polite.
Yeah, Wisteria, can't you be nice? Sorry, don't know the meaning of the word. Alright, show us around this dump before we see if we'll take it.
Well, it's three stories with an outside garden that you saw coming in, and it comes unfurnished, but the former owners have forgotten to move a couple of things, so please excuse that. Here's the first story. It could be a lovely living room or a kitchen. The former owners had used it for both.
Freshly painted, I assume?
Oh, yes, of course. I had it painted shortly after the former owners moved out. It's quite nice. We could use it for parties.
Or to have our agent over. Yeah, I guess. Parties are good for publicity, aren't they? Oh, I hate parties.
I actually quite enjoy parties. I get to meet the fans.
Come on, people. Let's just check out the house.
And over here you have a little step down. And you could turn this into like a kitchen or an overlook. It overlooks the mountain scenery.
Yeah, whatever. I don't care. Oh, seriously, this world. Real estate agent.
Actually, I'm never mind. The stairs to the second floor are over here. It has an unusual thing when you like bend your head against the wall, you're on the second floor. Like this, see?
Now that's something that I'm used to. Come on, Thorns.
Banging your head on a wall, that's an unusual custom.
Ugh, seriously, I have to walk someplace, whatever.
So you see, this could be lovely bedrooms.
Yeah, whatever. How many baths does it have?
Two.
Oh, that should be enough. But then again, there's three of us. Couldn't there be three? Like, three bedroom, three bath?
I...
Oh, whatever. Where are these the three bedrooms?
Well, this is the floor that was used for bedrooms, and the baths are above us.
Can you stop with the stuttering already?
I'm sorry, Miss Carlotta. It's just I'm such a huge fan, and it's just so unbelievable to be standing right here showing you one of my houses.
Yeah, whatever. I hate fans. Mysteria, don't you think you've been rude enough to this poor woman already? No, I got a few insults left. You got a problem with that? Why, you...
Piper! Don't do that, remember?
Sorry. Sorry, Jordan, but this...
Smile! And this floor has been freshly painted!
Yay, terrific. I may have a change, though. Do you have wallpaper?
Yeah, I suppose. Why?
I hate paint. Oh, boy. So, third floor?
Oh, yes, of course. This is the third floor. Sorry, the electricity's a little bit of a problem. But don't worry, I'll have it fixed just for you. I'll even fix it myself.
Whatever.
That's fine, miss. Yes, it's just fine. We're not demanding.
Speak for yourself, Jordan.
Never mind. There's three powder rooms up here. That one, and that one. You could each have your own private bath.
Yay, at least that's one redeeming factor to this dump. By the way, when have you dusted in the past 20 years?
The house is only 3 years old. There's also an attic if you need to store it like a band equipment or something. There's a small attic.
Small? Oh, please. Wisteria?
Piper, don't.
Right. Sorry. What'd you say?
Nothing, Wisteria.
Except that I want to...
Piper, kindness.
Sorry.
So, shall we go downstairs?
Not before I see the attic.
Oh, yes, of course. So you just... jump, and when your head hits the ceiling, you're there!
Piper, look at this place! We could turn it into a mini studio! We sure could, Jordan. It looks great! It's dark.
There's a slight electrical problem, but don't worry, we'll fix it!
Sure.
So what do you think? Will you take it?
I don't know. I'll have to talk to the Thorns. Thorns, what do you think?
It looks great, Wisteria. I think we can take it.
Yeah, Wisteria, it looks great. I don't see any problem. Oh, fine. The Thorns like it, so I'll take it.
Thank you! Thank you, thank you, thank you! The Thorns are my renters! 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 I'll bring the papers by. You can start moving in today! The Thorns are my renters! The Thorns are my renters!
I don't see what you two like in this dump, but I guess if you like it, we'll take it.
Wisteria, don't you think you could have been a little less rude to her? Yeah, I mean, you were just...
Just what, Valencia?
Just nothing. No, nothing at all. This place almost looks livable. It looks very nice, Wisteria. We've almost gotten everything moved in. Indeed. Well, I am going to go out for a little bit. Thorn's business.
What are you going to do, Wisteria?
Yeah, besides, if it's Thorn business, doesn't it have to deal with all three of us? No. This is just a talk with my manager for my publicity photos for the group. My publicity photos. I'm sure you two will have your publicity photos at a later date. But anyways, I'm going to be late. And Wisteria Carlotta is never late. Better get my makeup put into this bag. There we go. Better get going. Don't want to keep the photographer waiting more than 2 hours. Bye-bye, other thorns.
Breakfast menus. Ah, here it is. Alright, oatmeal, cereal, toast with honey, yogurt. Okay, I think I've got this. Okay, let's see. Oatmeal, bread, honey, cereal. Okay, I think I've got this. Time to start waking everyone up. Oh, good morning. I'm getting ready to leave. I have new visions practice. Ashlyn's awake, and Annabelle left earlier. Oh, excellent. Anything I can get you for breakfast? No, thank you. We're just gonna grab something on the way out. Oh, okay. Oh, good morning. You're both awake. Yes. And we have to wear the same outfits we did yesterday because these are the only ones clean. We just washed them ourselves last night. Yes, that is one of the jobs that you'll have. Also, our room could use a good cleaning. As could mine. Yes, Leela and I always have breakfast in the study lounge while we study. Excellent, and what can I make you? I have toast with honey, and Leela has, yogurt. Excellent. With fresh squeezed orange juice. Marvelous. And I have molasses on artisan bread. With orange juice. Excellent. It'll be ready for you downstairs. Paisley! Ashlyn and I could use coffee in those to-go cups that are in the pantry.
Yes, please.
Got it! Alright, let's see. Breakfast menus. Ah, here it is. Alright, oatmeal, cereal, toast with honey, yogurt. Okay, I think I've got this. Okay, let's see. Oatmeal, bread, honey, cereal. Okay, I think I've got this. And then the honey's on the regular bread, yogurt, and almond milk. And a spoon. And there's the toast, the honey. Oh, she needs something to spread the honey with. There, a spoon. And a glass of almond milk. Cereal with almond milk, yes. What does she have to drink? Hi, how's that cereal coming? Yeah! I mean, hi. Yes, I have your cereal. And what do you have to drink with it?
Orange juice, fresh squeezed orange juice. Piper always fresh squeezes orange juice for me in the mornings.
Oh, yes, of course, I'll get right on that.
Oh, and I always eat in the other room, and Munich always eats in the living room as well, because she usually just grabs her breakfast and leaves.
Okay, orange juice. How do you fresh squeeze orange juice? All right, so I've got an orange. This can't be too hard.
I better clean off that table so that Paisley can serve breakfast. Hmm,
Now to find a chair. Better get looking.
Here's your breakfast. Say, weren't these tables messy a few minutes ago? Don't ask. I wasn't going to. Here's your breakfast. Enjoy. Thank you. Do you know where Munich typically eats?
Right there.
Oh, excellent.
Good morning, and what's wrong with our breakfast?
Yeah, we specifically said fresh-squeezed orange juice. This is almond milk.
You did? Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. I'll fix that right away. There you are. And there you are.
Oh, it's all right.
I'm really, really very sorry. No, really, it's fine. See, I've got the oat, almond milk, and salt. Oh, that was heavy.
And one, two, three.
Where do Leela, Miranda, and Arlie have their oatmeal?
Oh, you didn't have to make that third bowl. Well, maybe she did. Yeah, I guess so. The third bowl, take it outside and put it in the backyard. Just do it.
Okay. Well, I'm off to take that third breakfast to the backyard.
Excellent. Wait a second, Leela. Would you mind going upstairs and grabbing my book bag?
Why can't Paisley?
She's taking the third breakfast.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Be right back.
Thanks.
Paisley, wait.
Excuse me?
Just wait. Come here.
Yes?
I want you to take a few more things out with that breakfast.
Okay.
Take a canister of oatmeal, one thing of almond milk, one bottle of almond milk, a bag of salt, sack of flour, a rolling pin, bottle of water, and two jars of jelly, and one jar of orange juice, and a box of cereal, and a spoon, and a bowl.
All that? You expect me to remember that?
Just do it, please.
You're paying me.
Thank you, Paisley.
Oh, and Paisley?
Yes?
Take a bar of soap out with it, too.
Bar of soap?
Please.
Yes, Saba.
Does this look like everything, Saba?
Excellent, but where's the bottled water?
You're out of bottled water, so I filled a pitcher with water.
Excellent. Don't let any of my sisters see you.
Okay. All to the backyard.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, and place it in front of the garden shed.
Excellent. Yes.
Thought I'd done everything. Now I'm delivering groceries to her backyard.
Well, she said in front of the tool shed. She said in front of the garden shed. That's in front of the garden shed. And there's a bowl of oatmeal and orange juice. Wait a second. Package? Someone living in that garden shed?
Ah, no, that's crazy.
Everyone enjoying their breakfast?
Yep.
Sure are.
It's really great. Gotta get to school.
Yeah, have fun cleaning up.
No problem. How did anybody put up with this crazy crowd?
How did I ever get this far? After all I've been through, still you hold my heart. How did you pull me through the dark? If it weren't for you, the healing couldn't start. I never knew I could find peace until you found me. Showed me who I could be.